at the table, hours get later. He was supposed to be here, sure you have called. She waits a little longer. There's no one in the driveway, no one's ever seen him. Why is something wrong? She looks back to the window. Suddenly the phone rings. The voice says something's happened, and she should come right now. Mind goes to December. She thinks of what he asked her. He bent down on his knee first. He said, I want you forever, forever and always. You're the good and the bad, the ugly. Grow together, forever and always. She pulls up to the entrance. She walks right to the front desk. Lead her down a million holes, a maze that's never ending. They talk about what happened, but she can barely hear them. She tries to keep a straight face. She walks into the room. She sits by his bedside, holds his hand too tight. They talk about the kids, they're gonna have a good life. The house on the hillside, where they would stay, stay there forever, forever and always. Through the good and the bad and the ugly, grow together and always remember. Whether richer, for poor, for better, we still love each other forever and always. Gets an idea and calls in the nurses. Brings up the chaplain as he says a couple verses. She borrows some rings from the couple next door. Everybody's laughing as tears fall on the floor. She looks into his eyes. She says, I want you forever, forever and always. Through the good and the bad, the ugly, we'll grow together. And always remember, whether happy or sad or whatever, we still love each other forever and always. She finishes her vows, but the beeps are getting too slow. His voice is almost too low. As he says, I will love you forever, forever and always. Please just remember, even if I'm not there, I'll always love you forever and always.